Alrighty, I want to show you real quick how this article works. So, this article kind of explains itself. There's an introduction that explains how introductions work. There's sections about creating, structuring the article, about creating step-by-step instructions. But wait, there's more. You'll notice throughout the article, I'll include links. It says, like, look at the wiki source. And what that does, you can just click the link, but it's also, I want to show you, it's the equivalent of going up here to editing tools and clicking edit article. But in this case, right now, I'm just going to click this link in the text, wiki source. And what I want you to notice is, so when you're actually writing an article, you're working in this view. And in this article, I've left lots of comments, like right here or right here. You'll see them throughout the article, comments all over the place that explain some of the way the article works behind the scenes. It explains some of the wiki markup. So I just wanted to let you know that that's here. Of course, if you have any questions, you can always email me or send me a private message on Sumo or talk to me in IRC or we can get on video chat, whatever. I'm here to help you make sense of all this. So thanks.